New developments in a Marietta hit and run that has now turned fatal. The crash happened earlier this month on Wright Street near Trammell Street. That's where police say 53-year-old Robert Morrison was hit by a car while standing in front of his home. He later died from his injuries earlier this month. 22-year-old Santos Vicente Ramos was arrested last week and charged with felony hit and run. Result, he has now been rearrested and charged with vehicular homicide.